Thank you so much for spending your Tuesday evening with me and with us here at the Yoga Meditation and Wellness Center. I see we have some new faces. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We have some old trusted faces. Welcome back as well. So whose first sound bath is this? Is the first for anyone? So this is an opportunity to just meditate, or actually the word meditate sounds like a lot of pressure. Let's not put any pressure with this. When you come into this type of setting, you are just opening yourself up to receive whatever well-being, whatever inspiration, whatever rest, relaxation, whatever there is for you. You are coming in the receiving mode. It's like when you lay down in bed at night to go to sleep, you're in anticipation of sleep. You know, that's kind of the intention. If you're going to a restaurant, you're typically going because you want to eat or have some drinks. So when you come into this environment, it's really intentional for you to have some restoration, relaxation, maybe guidance, maybe visions even. So we here at the Yoga Meditation and Wellness Center like to just hold space for that. For the yoga classes that Sandra teaches, for those who don't know her, that's our yoga teacher right over there. She teaches 5 classes a week here at the studio. And a couple of the ladies who are here are some of her friends and clients. So we have a very intimate little family knit here, and it just keeps growing and growing. Well, anyway, so the sound bath is just an opportunity for you to receive whatever stream of well-being will be unraveled, revealed from the sounds that the bowls make. There are crystal bowls here, there are Himalayan bowls, there's all kinds of random instruments, drum, drink stick.
And bowls.
They are amazing.
They're so awesome.
They are so, so delicious.
Yes.
Our body, our whole being is energy. Even though we look like solid, congealed bodies, we're really just molecules of positive and negative electrons vibrating at all these different rates, making up what we are. This floor feels solid, but it's actually energy vibrating at a much slower rate than what we can see, the movement, the chair, everything is just, it's really nothing. Anyway, yeah, it's matter, there's nothing in matter, it's just stuff. So when you listen to sounds, just like when you listen to music, the music vibrates at certain frequencies. When we experience hearing, we are actually translating frequencies using our sense organs of hearing. When you eat food, your taste buds are translating the frequency of the food into what we taste and understand as taste. When we smell, we are translating the frequency of molecules in the air through our olfactory organs. So what we're gonna do today is experience energy vibrations from the bowls, and because the frequencies that they're going to give off, the sounds they're going to make, are very resonant for the most part with our bodies, we will benefit on one level or another. For one, our brain waves slow down because you're really just tuned into the sounds, and for two, we get into a deeply relaxed state. So about 45 minutes worth of sound bath time is equal to, and this is scientifically proven, about 3 to 4 hours of deep REM sleep.
Wow.
Just in this one sound bath. And that's because the sounds get your brain waves to that point much quicker than if you had fallen asleep, slept for 2 to 3 hours before that deep sleep really kicks in. And in that deep REM sleep, that's where we do the most restorative repair, rejuvenation, inspiration, the dreams, all that comes from that general gap. So without further ado, I just like to give that little background for those who this is the first for, but also for those who've been coming, just it's nice to remember that and revisit that. And there's plenty of sound baths and instruments on YouTube, so I encourage you to use them if you feel stressed or you just need to take your mind off stuff. So, and I have some of these recordings on there as well. So go ahead and make yourself comfortable. You might ideally lie down. Don't feel attached to only lying on your back. If at some point you need to roll over onto your side, you know, if you want to go into child's pose position at some point just to relieve tension, you can do that. Ideally though, you should be lying down so that you can just let the sounds envelope and encircle you. Allow yourself to get comfortable. Get familiar with the surface you're lying on. Find a position that feels good to your body. And as you lay there, allow yourself to take a couple of nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. Bringing that breath in from around you, all around you. Allowing it to move down through your lungs, into your chest. And exhale. Allowing now your shoulders to fall back. Allowing them to make complete contact with the floor, with your pillow. In this moment, give yourself permission to relax as you continue to breathe at whatever pace feels comfortable to you. Feel the back of your legs on the floor, on your mats, your heels where they touch the floor. Feel the surface that your arms and hands are lying on, maybe on your body, maybe just lying beside you. Notice how your body feels in this moment. Observe the thoughts that may be crossing your mind now. Just observe them. Allow the thoughts to float away, just like they came in. In this moment, as the beginning sounds start to come in, just allow yourself to be present, observing the temperature in the room, how it feels on your skin. Observing any sensations or thoughts. Our focus for this meditation today would be connecting with the true self. As I thought and meditated or just pondered on what the theme for this month, for today in particular, would be, the word surrender kept coming up. So we will focus on surrender. Surrendering the story. Surrendering the identity that we identify with just for this meditation. Surrender means to let go. When we surrender, we allow what will be to be. Surrender means to step out of the titles, our roles in society, our roles at home, our roles at work. Let us surrender just for this meditation, the titles, even the gender. Even the identity as male or female, it will be waiting for you after the meditation. Just for the moment, allow yourself to surrender. Surrendering our work titles. Surrendering if we are moms or dads, daughters or sons. Surrender our height, our weight. And yes, surrender the color we identify with. Give all that we identify with a VIP pass to wait at the door as we surrender. Surrender the story just for a little bit. And allow the sounds to help us connect back with the true self, the energetic being that is embodied within the body that we carry around. Allow that awareness to begin. And let the sounds take you where they may on a journey of remembrance. A journey to connect with the one that is always. One with no identity, the one that is eternal. observe whom you find as the story recedes. Notice the energy that you feel within your body now. Allow yourself to connect with your purpose, the purpose that you came to this plane to fulfill or to accomplish. Give yourself permission to receive those images, those ideas, those thoughts, that remembrance now. Allow the memories, as far away as they may seem, of what you came to do, what you came to experience on this earth plane. Allow and receive now. And now as you continue on your journey of relaxation and connecting to your purpose, the reason for your journey on this plane, allow yourself now to see before you all the obstacles that came or come with the story of our lives, the story of our titles, the story of our roles. See before you now any obstacles that come to your path and to your purpose. As you look at the story, observe now what parts of your story are in the way of fulfilling your purpose. See before you the greatness of your purpose here, the path before you. See what lays ahead and see how you move through this story to fulfill your purpose. Connecting, feeling, and seeing that the one that you truly are is bigger than the story. The one that you truly are, the being that you be, is eternal, is abundant, is full of vibrant life and energy, no matter what the story may be. And today, as we prepare to close the meditation, surrender your story as you step back into the life, as you step back into your body, yourself, into this room. Surrender the obstacles that come with the story and allow yourself to step into that path of your destiny, of your purpose. Allow yourself to connect with that vibrance, that abundance, that wellspring of energy that is always there deep within. Seal in this image into your mind and eye, and speak these words to yourself. I am bigger than my story. I am abundant beyond whatever my story may say. I am eternal in spite of this story. I am always connected to Source and to all that is. Allow yourself to begin to connect back with your body now. You may begin to wiggle your toes, or wiggle your fingers, taking in a few deep breaths as you reacquaint yourself with this space. Allow yourself to connect back to your story, your body, your gender, your identity, your role, whatever that may be in the world. Coming out of the meditation knowing that you are indeed bigger and more abundant back the story. Releasing any suffering, any pain, any discomforts that may come with the story. Any places of stagnance or incoherence, allow yourself to step back into your story, free of the chains. Taking in a few deep breaths now. You may bend your knees and put your feet flat on the mat, on the floor. And swing your knees left and right as you reconnect back more fully with your body. Roll your head from side to side. You might want to stretch out your arms. To move your body a little bit more, and whenever you're ready, you may open your eyes and sit up. You might want to do a child's pose or a stretch just to get realigned with your body and yourself. And welcome back. How do you feel? Good?
Very refreshing.
Awesome, awesome. Healing? For those who this was the first for, how do you feel?
Wonderful.
How are you going over there?
I'm fine. Yeah.
Very good. I'm going to reach over here now. Whoops. Sorry, there was a little bit of unexpected noise there.